What up, peoples? I can't hear you.
Shall we dance?
Back when I was a young boy, at the age of five, my mama told me I'd be the greatest man alive. But now I'm a man, at the age of 21. Yes, believe me, honey, we're gonna have lots of fun. I'm a man, I spell him. Hey, child, darling. And that represent me, no be, yeah. Oh, why, baby? That spell man is for, I'm a man. Full grown, yeah. I'm a man, darling. I'm a rolling stone. I'm a man, baby. I'm a man. I'm your hoochie coochie man. Hey. Hey. I'm your hoochie coochie man. Sitting on the outside. Just me and my mate. I made the moon, honey, come up 2 hours late. Wasn't that a man? I spelled him. Yeah. Wasn't that a man? I spelled H. I'm full grown. I'm a rolling stone. I'm full grown. Motherfucker. I'm full grown. Said I'm a man, baby. I'm a man, yeah. I'm a hoochie coochie babe. Hey. I'm your hoochie coochie babe. baby. You better recognize. Hit me on the one right now. Feels so good.
Yes, sir.
So about a year ago, when the pandemic first started hitting and we lost everything, we lost our gigs, we lost our tours, everything we had lined up for the year of 2020, it completely changed my entire outlook on this YouTube channel and my career as a guitar player and everything. And what initially started off as panic and not knowing what we were going to do quickly turned into an idea, which was, why don't I pick some of my favorite players here in Atlanta and get a group together to start playing live stream shows on my YouTube channel. And then that idea quickly snowballed, and after months and months of work, Backstage Live happened. We've managed to do something that was completely beyond my own expectations when starting out. I'm so proud of what this group of people and what this team did over the last year with this live stream. But like most things in life, change is inevitable and change needs to happen. And so as a group, we decided that Backstage Live Season 1 ends tonight. And we're doing this so that we can take this band and focus on the next chapter, the next step, which is original material. An album, a series of singles. We don't really know yet. We're still working it out, but we are really, really excited. What started as just a group of guys that got together to jam and play some songs on YouTube is now grown into the biggest project of my life and my career so far, something that I am incredibly excited about, and something that hopefully you get to watch grow and change and evolve on this YouTube channel. So with that, I really hope you enjoy this last episode of Season 1 of Backstage Live, and here's the band. This is Deacon Knight.
Yeah. We did it.
We did it.
We did it.
We did it.
We're here.
We did it.
What's up, everyone? Yeah. This is the season finale of Backstage Live. Woo! And this is our first official performance as Deacon Knight. Oh. Hey. Woo! Yeah.
Everybody say yeah.
Some people figured it out. Actually, I was looking at the chat before we started, and some people had it nailed. So, yeah, some people did. But our Instagram account, the band Instagram, is now live at Deacon_Knight. You can go follow us there. Keep up to date.
Yay.
You wanna
make sure you put that underscore in there.
Yeah, underscore. Because I don't wanna. There's another Deacon Knight on Instagram that is not affiliated with us in any way, shape, or form. We ain't got shit to do with him. Or his thing. We are Deacon.
I ain't knocking his thing, though.
Hey, whatever. We don't kink shame around here, but Deacon_Knight is us, okay? You want to play this next song? So what we're doing tonight for the Season 1 finale is we're going back through and we're playing our favorite songs from all of Season 1. So if you've seen any of the episodes before, you're going to recognize some of these. We've reworked them because we can never play the same thing twice for some reason. At the very end of tonight, you guys are going to hear our very first original song as a band that as soon as we're done with this live show tonight, we're basically going straight into the studio this week to start cutting and putting out.
Yep.
Yeah. All right, y'all want to get on this next one?
Let's get on it.
Like a bird up in the sky.
let the bad boy win every once in a while, baby. I got a story, ain't got no more. Yes. Let the bad boy win every once in a while, baby. Will it go around in circles? Oh, darling, yeah. Will it fly high like a bird up in the sky, baby? Hey. Will it go around in circles? Oh, baby, yeah. Will it fly high like a bird up in the sky, baby? Let the music pull me around, baby. I gotta dance, I ain't got no steps, baby. I'm gonna let the music pull me around. Will it go around in circles? Oh, baby, yeah. Will it fly high like a bird up in the sky? Yeah, yeah. Will it up ahead. The rest of us, we're born to disappear. How do I stop myself from being just a number? How will I hold my head and go upon?
Hey,
Break it down, break it down.
And it goes.
And there it was.
And there it
is. Wow.
And there it is.
And there it is. Yeah. And here I am. Hey, you guys like our projector?
Yeah.
Nice.
If you don't like us, you can just look at that. Oh, man. What's up, everyone? If you're just joining us, this is Backstage Live season finale. Last episode of season one. And this is officially our first show ever as Deacon Knight. So thank you very much for joining us. You guys can follow the band's Instagram now at Deacon_Knight. Don't forget the underscore. Hashtag don't forget that underscore. You can also support us by donating in the PayPal donation link down below and buying some merch. So here's the deal.
What's the deal?
The deal is that moving forward, we're not going to be doing these live streams for a little while. Could be a few months. Could be 6 months. We don't know. The reason is because we are going to go in and start recording to put out an album, a series of singles. We don't even know yet. So if you want to support us through that time, you can donate via PayPal. You can buy a t-shirt. And we're trying to, yes, play that.
It's offering time.
Yes.
Taking up donations, huh?
Pass the build, play.
We need the building fund. That piano has never been more in its element than right now.
That's what it was made for.
Exactly. That is the Baptist piano. But we're also probably going to launch some kind of monthly subscription if you guys want to support the band, get some behind-the-scenes content, things like that, in our time off the air. Be on the lookout for that, and you can follow our Instagram to find out more about all that stuff. All right.
Jace.
I feel like I should introduce you guys.
Let's go around the room and do it.
Yeah. All right.
Warm your hands up.
So, yeah, oh, yeah, gotta get the hands ready. Jamie, what are you burning over there?
Palo Santo.
Palo Santo. All right, starting with the man who's playing with fire next to the piano.
Hey.
Our singer, our keys player, the one and only, Portier. Yeah. Look at that, guys.
Woo!
It only took us 6 episodes to get that down. Say that now.
I do have to say, before you introduce Phil, that someone said,
Phil does not get enough love. What a monster laying down the low end.
Mm. Yes, sir.
But Phil gets a lot of love. We give him a lot of love.
I receive lots of love in this band.
Yeah,
and
we
thank the unnamed commenter for their kind words.
Brad Devine.
We got a.
You are divine.
That must be a fellow bass talker talking.
Yeah, that's got to be another bass player for sure. Speaking of bass, the man holding down the low end, the badass himself over here in the corner, Philip Conrad.
Hey.
Yeah.
Boom, boom.
Oh my God.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah. That'll be the name of his jazz club when he opens it when he's 60.
That's the name of our first record.
Phil's Boom Boom Room. And then over here on the drums, these two guys together, I mean, damn. That's one of the baddest rhythm sections
out
there.
There's no Phil without Phil.
Hey, that's what I'm saying, though. On the drums, we got Chadman, Alexander Collins, y'all. I would clap, but I got a drink in my hand. I wish I could.
Speaking of drinks, all right.
And last but not least, well, not last, but the man who's mixing the show tonight. It's being mixed live right now.
Ooh. People don't even realize.
They don't know.
They keep saying it's not live.
They keep saying it's not live.
It is live.
It is very live.
Show me phone, Jamie.
Hold on. Well, hold on. What time is it?
Wait, look, I got you right here. I got you right here. Look at this. See, y'all? This is you. This is us, and that is you right there. So, the man mixing the show live, one of our good friends. We couldn't have done this show without him.
Deacon Andy.
Deacon Andy McDonald.
I missed it. My bad.
No, that was me. I missed it.
You're the drummer, Chad.
Toy it up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There he is. There he is. You got your tambourine, Andy? Come on. Andy. God damn it.
Yes.
That's really hard to do, by the way. What Andy's doing to mix this live with a mouse.
Oh, trust me.
In-ear monitors, that is worth mentioning.
It is worth mentioning.
Real challenge.
Tell me he's got an actual mouse back there.
Yeah, he is. He's mixing this whole show with a mouse and keyboard.
He had to train mice to do this, guys.
It's one of the Apple Magic Mice, so you know.
Yeah, so he's got the advantage there. He's got the...
Got gestures.
The gestures, that's it. And then our production crew, our lovely production crew, the man switching the cameras tonight, my dad, Glenn Scholl.
Yes!
Come on!
Glenn.
Yeah. And then my lovely wife, Tilly Scholl, is directing and producing tonight. She's running the stream back there. Yeah. She's got pink hair now, y'all.
Yeah, look at
it.
Hey. And then last but not least, the man holding this camera right now, our good friend, Grayson Arias.
Brother Grace.
Camera op extraordinaire.
No. Grayson deserves way more credit than that.
Yeah. Come on. Ready? One, two, three. Hey. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ.
Damn, Grayson. But you got it.
Wait. Last but not least, the ever so wonderful and
Reverend Rhett Scholl.
Deacon Scholl.
I ain't no reverend.
Oh, now you don't want to be the motherfucking reverend. I see how you do
it. Oh, okay, yeah. Thank you guys very much.
I think it's because he's a deacon.
Thanks for having us on your show, man.
Hey.
Or on your channel. Thanks for creating this platform.
This is our show.
But seriously, thanks for inviting us to be a part of this. This has been a cool year.
Man, honestly, if I can just get sentimental for a second, fire up that Baptist piano for me there, Jamie. Yeah, take me at A flat. Woo! I have to say, in all seriousness, that this has been one of the most fun and enjoyable experiences I've ever had as a guitar player, playing with you guys and working with you. Andy, the band, Tilly, my dad, Glenn, like this has been... Oh my God, I am beside myself. So thank you guys. This has been an absolute joy.
Yes,
all right, y'all. Okay, well.
This is one of my favorites.
Yeah.
We get to let loose on this one. Right.
God, you guys hear all that reverb? Shit. Yeah, so this one. We played this, what, show three, show four?
This is from our...
Is it three or four? Four.
Jimmy show.
Yeah, the Jimi Hendrix show.
One of my favorites.
Here's the deal. Whenever we actually get to play live in front of an audience, this song is making it in our live set.
It's 100%.
I mean, just listen to that. Cat. We'll be right back.
dancing. If I stay too long, people try to pull me down. They talk about me like a dog. They talk about the clothes I wear. They don't realize they're the ones who swear. That's what you can't hold me down. I don't wanna be there. I gotta move, sugar. Hey, stone free, just do what I please. Stone free, do what I please. Stone free, I can't stay. Got to get away. Yeah. That's when I got to love it more, get more. Hey! And that's why, yeah, yeah. Listen to me, baby. You can't hold me down, baby. I don't want to be tied down. Fuck that. Stone free, just do what I please. Stone free, do what I please. Stone free, I can't stay.
The stick there. Again.
My arm's cramping up a little bit.
Man.
Woo! Goodness gracious.
Man, that is one of my favorite songs of all time. What's that?
People are asking if this is live.
Oh, it's live. In fact, let's read some comments.
Yeah, let's read some comments. And then we get a drink.
Mr. Meadowfield said cooking. Hey, who needs a bourbon, by the way?
I need one.
All right, here.
I did.
Here, well, y'all pass this around. I'm going to answer some questions, some comments, things here. Let's see here. Oh, man. It's so nice to see people performing this kind of music. I like in 2021. Y'all give me hope. Wow. Man, that is awesome. We really appreciate it. Conrad was blazing. Funky Bass UK said Conrad was blazing. So there you go. You got some friends
you,
in the
Funky
UK.
Funky Bass UK?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm fond of your country.
He's bona fide. It's Funky Bass. Music Therapy Lasses, that was bitching. I receive it. Awesome. Well, the next song we're going to play was actually from our first episode ever, our first show ever. Make sure I'm in tune here. So this is by Michael Kiwanuka, who I think is like one of the best artists of our generation right now. Oh boy, that E string is.
I'm still catching my breath over here.
Yeah, me too, man. Give me a second.
You want to take a minute?
Before we do this cool nigga.
What'd you say?
Kiwanuka. That sounded like a cuss word.
Before we do this kiwi strawberry.
Before we eat these kiwis.
Yeah. So if you're just joining us, welcome everyone. Follow us on Instagram at @Deacon_Knight. Hashtag the underscore is very important.
For those people who have just joined us, can you, if they missed that intro video, can you explain why you guys chose Deacon Knight?
Ooh, that's a good question. Does anybody want to take that one?
Phil?
Oh, it is live.
What up, Zach?
So what's up from the...
My bro in Morocco.
The
Rita Sam. To Kenya.
Jesus Christ.
I feel like Phil is a perfect person to
answer. Yeah, Phil, tell us the story of Deacon Knight.
Tell us the story, Phil. Sorry to put you on the spot, but I love you so much.
I wish I'd taken the time to make up a really long, elaborate...
Hold on. I'm going to score it for you.
Oh, man. So... I'm not gonna do what you're trying to get me to do, which is to make up a story right now.
Damn it!
It almost worked.
Damn it!
With that music, it sounds worked. Like it would be so.
It's so like
Maricone.
It's like Americana spaghetti western
kind
of thing.
You got that Maricone thing with that tone, and it's very tempting. But no, Deacon Knight is the so one of our favorite episodes was our most previous episode, Chess Records, right? Which we really enjoyed playing. Some classic American blues. And I think Deacon Knight is our way of paying tribute to those artists, because you think about some of these iconic blues artists and they have this like really punchy name, right? Examples like Muddy Waters,
Lightnin' Hopkins,
Howlin' Wolf, like these just like their names, but they're like they make you have there's like imagery there too. So I think this is our way of paying respect to those artists that came before us. Deacon Knight. We are Deacon Knight.
Yes. It's like a combination where it could sound like a person, but it's also could be a band. So it's our way of paying homage to the artists and the people that came before us and inspired us and our sound and what we love. And what I think what happens when all this group comes together and we start playing is very reminiscent of that sound, and I love it, man. So Deacon Knight, that's the idea.
Who you got the knight, the chess piece.
Yes.
Too. It's
a little homage to Chess Records. Yeah. So there you go. Has everybody caught their breath now?
Yeah.
I really want to play this song.
I smell my breath too.
Great.
It's just right here.
That's great.
All right here. Shout out to COVID-19.
Oh, come on, man.
Thank you.
Calling low, keep her head as she the show. Calling for my demons now to let me go. I need something, give me something wonderful. She won't take me somewhere I'm not supposed to be. You can't steal the things that God has given me. No more pain, no more shame and misery. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. Love and hate, how much more are we supposed to tolerate? Can't you see there's more to me than my mistakes? Sometimes I get this feeling makes me hesitate. I believe she won't take me somewhere I'm not supposed to be. You can't steal the things that God has given me. No more pain, no more shame and misery. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. And I'm on the verge for the love of everybody. I need something more. Now I feel a dark days of trouble. I'm in the house of war. For the love behind the wall.
Did you guys like my modified intro to that song?
Yeah. I love it.
I couldn't start it. I was like, oh.
Yeah, that's an example of, I know something's not right, but I can't put my finger on it, so I'm going to keep playing the same thing until I figure out what's wrong.
I feel like I need to clue you guys in on this. There's something going on in the chat right now where people are buying you more drinks.
Oh.
They're also buying you soup.
Soup.
Extra soup.
What kind of soup?
Saltines to go with the soup. More bourbon to go with your soup.
Ugh.
And among other things. I'm not sure what.
Yeah, what's the soup thing about?
They're just giving you money for some soup. I'm not entirely sure.
I don't
sure.
want a motherfucking soup.
Do we need to warm up, or is it we sound sick? Like, what's up with the soup?
I don't know exactly what the original comment was, but some soup to go with something. I'm going to have to find it.
I'll take some soup. I'll take some soup and some saltines and some whiskey. Thank you to the chat. Thank you.
I'll take some bourbon. There's also spicy chili going around.
Well, hey, I got your bourbon right here, Andy. Why don't you come out here and grab it for me real quick?
I'm actually more of a chili man myself.
Some soup for the rhythm section. That's what happened.
Oh, soup for the rhythm section. Yeah. Here you go.
And pizza for the other section.
And then more soup.
Chad, do you want to split a soup?
And then some spicy chili.
Okay, well, shit.
As long as I can have
I'm not going to turn anything down.
Yeah, who wants to polish off this?
If I can have grilled cheese with my soup, I'll take soup.
Okay.
Grilled cheese.
Is anybody, I guess I'll
Chad
do it.
Chad and I are going to split a soup and a side of grilled cheese.
Yes.
This is going off the rails fast, Joe.
Yeah, hey.
We got spicy Trinidad chicken
but
and also ramen.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Thanks for buying us drinks. Like I said, if you're just joining us, welcome. This is season finale, season one, Backstage Live finale. Follow the band. We now officially are a band. We have a name. We got everything. And we're about to play our first original song here in just a minute. But follow us on Instagram, Deacon_Knight. If you want to support us through the recording process, you can buy a t-shirt, buy a show poster for this episode only. You can donate via PayPal. You guys are amazing.
Oh, hey, who made the art for that poster?
Oh, yeah. Who made the art, babe?
Deshaun Orvets.
Amazing.
Nashville. He's made a few of our posters, and he is a rock star. He's amazing.
Deshaun has made almost all of the posters for Backstage Live Season 1.
He's made several, yes.
And we have a band shirt on the way from Deshaun.
Round of applause.
Yeah.
Let's shout out Deshaun. Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, hey. That's good.
I love that Deshaun. Since the beginning we've been trying to promote artists.
Yes.
Right? For the different posters. Art that we've been doing, so thank you, Deshaun.
Yeah, Deshaun's the man.
Hey, Rhett, I was able to change bases without a catastrophic failure.
So we need to address this because the chat needs to know. So Phil was like legitimately worried before we started playing. He's like, "Hey, I've got to switch bases. Make sure we have time." I was like, "Yeah, it'll be okay, buddy."
I'm not used to switching bases. You guitar players do it all the time.
We do. I was wondering, I was like, man, do you want to practice maybe? You want to like run through a couple times switching bases?
I got it, guys.
Why don't you tell the crowd about that bass? That bass has an incredible story. So yeah, get in there, Grayson. Show that bass off.
So this is not a bass that money can buy. This is an old Epiphone that was totally stripped down to bare wood and refinished and changed the parts and everything is totally custom. My dad helped me. And so I call it the Snorlax. Hopefully you guys will like it on this next song.
Yeah, it's the Snorlax bass. And you said it got stripped down and everything. We should point out that you did the work on that.
Yeah. Right. Well, and my dad, but yes. Well,
yes, but it was not like you took it to a shop. You did all that. So, Gibson, if you're watching, this man needs a signature Snorlax bass. So,
Come on.
Everyone tweet at Gibson.
Do you have any questions? Are we taking any questions?
I don't know. We have any questions, babe?
No, so
how about
far
we all take one question?
How many songs are you guys going to play? That just came through.
We got two more.
More for you.
Dos Mas.
Tres Mas.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. You're right. Don't listen to me.
Tres Point Five Mas.
Oh, my God. All right. Do you want to get into this next one here?
Let's see.
Yeah, let's do it.
This song does not call for flanger. I'm going to turn my flanger off.
I think you need to go down a half step.
This is E flat.
What song is this? 6 was 9, right?
Oh shit.
Brother, that
Anyways, that's the preview of the next song.
I don't know what you come to do, but
Listen, he's had a little bit of basils.
Don't y'all worry about me, okay?
Can't judge him.
For that.
You play it in that key. We'll play it in this key. We'll see what happens.
See, the worst, but I have no excuse because I was literally looking at my set list and I just skipped.
Well, see, that's what happens when you switch guitars all the time, buddy. That's why I don't do that.
Yeah, I'm sure that's the only reason why, Phil.
But when we get to that song,
I'm going to be ready for that song because I just practiced. So y'all are going to be hearing, like, the intro. It's going to be on point on that one. Unless I just royally fuck it up because I just... All right. The song's in D, everyone, so if you're playing along at home.
If all the hippies
cut off all their hair. I don't care. I don't care. You dig? Get my work to live to. I ain't gonna copy you, darling. White colored conservative flashing down the street. Pointing their plastic finger at me. They're hoping soon my kind will drop and die. I'm gonna wave my freak flag high. Hi, mama. Wave on, wave on.
Also gonna make it into our live set, I think. That song's a hell of a song to play.
All of the songs.
Phil, the old Snorlax bass, was making some. Was getting after it in that one.
Was that me feeding back?
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay.
I loved it.
It was just.
It was cool.
It kind of worked.
It did work.
Sorry, Andy. That wasn't Andy's fault. That was just the
untamed. I thought it was Rhett. And then I thought it was you, and I was like, cool. It's rock and roll.
Yeah, it works.
It. Bass players aren't used to feedback like that.
I didn't know what to do.
It's all right.
It kind of worked, though. It kind of worked with
it. It did.
Vibe,
it was fine.
Right?
It was fine.
That wasn't Andy's fault. Andy's really good at this,
guys. Don't worry about it, man.
Yeah, don't worry about it, guys.
Don't worry about it. Ooh.
Just enjoy the show.
About the feedback, man. It's just rock and roll.
Yeah, come on. Just enjoy the show, guys. Come on. Give me some soup.
That was heavy.
It's positive feedback, Phil.
Hey, Andy. Wow.
Oh, I see what you did there.
That was good. Wow.
How y'all feeling out there tonight?
Yeah.
Nobody wants it to end. Yeah. Everybody wants you guys to keep playing. They want an encore.
They want an encore.
Yeah.
Well, we're fixing to get to our first original song here in just a minute.
Fixing to.
And then we going home. What happened?
Fixing to. That's how you know you're in the South.
We might could fix into be playing here in just a minute.
The proper way to say that would be fitna.
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 Thank you, Deacon Collins.
F-I-T apostrophe N-A.
I thought it was F-I-N-N-A.
Is it?
Well, it depends maybe on where you're from.
Fitna.
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 I guess in Carrollton, where you're from, they say fitna. Fitna.
It doesn't depend on where you're from.
It, because in South Carolina, where I'm from, it's fitna.
Yeah, I hear that a lot here, too.
Or it's either real drawn out, it's fixin' to.
That's the one I use.
Yeah, fixin' to.
I don't even know I'm doing it.
Rural.
Yeah, I don't either.
We're preparing to play another song.
Well, Red already played this one.
I already played this one, so why don't we just skip it? If y'all haven't figured out by now, this tonight's show is just kind of whatever. We just decided to kind of relax and have a good time, so.
Say yeah.
She was a catfish swimming in the deep blue sea. I would have you good looking women fishing after me, baby, showing up after me, yeah. Hey. I went to my baby's house and I sat down on the stairs. She said, now come on in now, Jamie. You know my husband, all he just left. All he just left. Told my father just before I was born. She said, I got a boy child coming and it's gonna be a rolling stone.
Yeah.
fuck with him for a minute, hey! He's a rolling stone!
Man, we just got that piano service and everything.
Oh, my God.
That's just a good old just rock and roll. If you don't know that riff, you should learn it. Because, God, it feels good to play. It's real simple.
Put it down in the soul.
Real easy.
Somebody said, bring out Dad's single malt.
Come on. Oh, we do have, actually.
I know, that's what I was like. We do have some Whistle Pig.
We do have some Whistle Pig.
Hello.
Shall we go grab the Whistle Pig? Because this is about to be our last song, but our first original. I feel like we should bring out the Whistle Pig.
Bring some whistle. What is that?
It's bourbon that tastes good.
Wait, you have a pig that can whistle? That's incredible.
Y'all finish your glasses off. I'm going to grab the Whistle Pig. Uh-oh.
That's what we should have named our band.
Whistle Pig?
Whistle Pig.
How about an ice cold Colt 45?
Y'all know about some Mad Dog 2020.
I know about that.
My dad. I know about that. He knows about that Mad Dog 2020.
Hey, Red, I changed bases again.
Good job. Hey, everyone. Everyone in the chat, let's get a round of applause going for Philip Conrad. That is, what, three bass changes in one show for you?
Yep, that'll do me for the year. See what happens? Feedback. That's what happens when I change bases. Come on now.
Well, that's because the Snorlax
never
bass
never going to do that again.
The Snorlax bass was never meant to push that much just fuzz through its veins, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. So tonight, this is our first original. Jamie, why don't you tell the people a little bit about this song?
Oh, it's a song about my baby love, you know. It's about that special lady in my life. Hey, Joni.
Joni.
I'm home waiting on me. We're going to go on OnlyFans later on tonight. All right.
Hey, man, whatever you do on your own time, that's your own business, okay? It's not, yeah.
Got to pay the bills.
So this song's called My Baby Love. And here's what's going to happen, okay? So we're playing this right now. This is sort of like a sneak peek for y'all. We literally finished this song this week. We got about three or four in the tank that are ready to go. They just need to be tracked and mixed and put out. But this is going to be the first one. This is our first single. So here's what you need to do. You need to follow Deacon_Knight on Instagram.
That's number one. Okay.
Underscore is important.
What's number two?
Number two is to be on the lookout for the Spotify link for this song whenever we post it.
Well, let's back up because we need all the millionaires in the chat to go ahead and...
yeah, hey.
That
folds. Yeah. we need the kind
not,
that folds.
Not the kind of money that jingles. We need the kind that folds. Ah.
Right, or the kind that tears.
Oh.
Come on now.
Wait.
All right, Whistle Pigs.
Ready. This is going to be for the last... I feel like we need to toast or something.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like that needs to be...
We do need to toast.
Jamie? Oh, thank you.
Jamie, how dare you, sir? That is offensive.
Yeah, here's another Listerine tasting.
You know what? Just forget the last song in the stream.
I'm drinking it because it's opening me up. Thank you.
We can go get you some Listerine if that's what you prefer.
Yeah, I got the brown Listerine back there.
Yeah, let's do that.
The brown Listerine don't play no games. Janice says, I don't use Spotify. Well, good news, Janice. It's not only going to be on Spotify. you're going to be able to get the song anywhere that you download music or stream it.
Janice said that?
Janice said that in the chat.
What up, Janice?
So it's going to be on Apple Music. It's going to be on Spotify. It's going to be on YouTube. We got some plans. We got some things up our sleeves for this year.
We're going to do some vinyl?
Ooh, I think we might actually do some vinyl.
Send Janice a vinyl.
Yeah, exactly. So here's the deal. You got to follow us on Instagram, @Deacon_Knight. Underscore is important. I'm going to keep saying it because it's important. And stay up to date. When are we going to release this song? Do we know yet?
When it's done.
All right, so we're going to release this song when it's done.
Hey, so are we going to toast or what?
Yeah, let's toast.
All right.
Here's to Backstage Live Season 1, and here is to the future of Deacon Knight.
Come on out, Andy.
Cheers. Prost. Cheers.
Some hey, soup. Hey, hey.
My favorite thing about it is the taste.
I have to say. It is.
Jamie, don't disrespect the pig.
Chad, you like it? See, I knew it.
I bet mine tastes better than everybody's in here.
Let me tell you what you're not going to do. You're not going to disrespect the
pig. I have that
pig.
Special sauce. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, this song's called My Baby Love. It's our first original. This is a sneak peek tonight. You guys are getting the inside scoop. Y'all ready to do this?
Let's do it.
All right, here we go.
One, two, one. My
baby love, my baby love,
my baby love.
She feel all right,
my baby love.
She's at her side. Like a cloud of green, did you ride with me? Girl, you're so damn good to me. Out of sight, girl, you're a tiger. You sure feel good to me, my baby love,
my baby love,
my baby love.
My baby love,
my baby love. You are in my shoes, never have the blues. My baby love.
Yeah.
Feel it down in the soul. She keep my heart beating. Like a rock and roll, yeah. Out of sight, yeah. You're my type. Little mama got the glow. I love the way she walks,
my baby love.
The way she talks,
my baby love.
She's feeling alright,
my baby love.
She's out of sight,
my baby love.
If you were in my shoes, you'd never have the blues, my baby love. Clap your hands now. Come on, yeah. Can you feel it now? Baby, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Hey. Hey, mama, can I play a little bit for you? way she groove now. She feel alright. She's out of sight.
There it is, everyone. My Baby Love. A sneak peek. That's going to be available real soon. We just got to record it and mix it and all that stuff first. So, well, that's going to do it, everyone. Backstage Live Season 1. Thank you to everyone who has watched the show over the last 6-9 months. Thank you to everyone who has donated. Thank you to everyone who has bought a t-shirt, a poster. Thank you to everyone who's left a comment or watched the show or shared the show. From the bottom of our hearts, we would not be doing this without you guys, without the audience, without the people on the channel and elsewhere. We've got big, big plans, ambitious plans for this band coming up this year. So thank you so, so much. One more time, follow us on Instagram, Deacon_Knight. Be on the lookout for what we got coming up this year. We love you guys. Thank you so, so, so much for letting us do this year. It has been the highlight for us of the last year. We couldn't do this without y'all. Thank you.